Swimming their way toward good health, one lap at a time. Tonight, we'll introduce you to one of the oldest swim teams in the Valley.
Some of them well into their 90s. ABC 15 Sonu Wasu takes us to the indoor pool inside a Scottsdale senior living community, where every single day you'll catch these swimmers in action.
Some start as early as 3 a.m. They've got big goals.
I swim between 2 and 2.5 miles a day.
I probably have swum about 300 miles.
They are the official swim team of VI at Silverstone, a senior living community in Scottsdale, and they're called
Silver Foxes.
The Silver Foxes, a fitting name, but if you ask some.
I was worried because I didn't have any hair, but I thought they were going to do it for elderly people that had silver hair.
Our coach, Jarek, bribed me with a free T-shirt, so that's how I ended up here.
Between the ages of 70 to 98, many of these Silver Foxes and Lady Foxes have had knee replacement surgeries and other medical problems. They credit swimming for keeping them strong.
It's easy on the body. It doesn't, you're not fighting gravity, but you're working.
And young?
It hasn't kept me young, but but I have enjoyed very excellent health. And when I go for my Mayo physical each year, my doctor says, I wish all of my patients were in as good shape as you are.
There's no need for speed in this water.
I'm working on 200.
The goal is to eventually swim up to 1,000 miles. Fitness coordinator Ashley Girard encourages the Silver Foxes to take their time. Slow and steady will win this race.
I started swimming further and further each day so that I could get to the 1,000 and then the next milestone and the next milestone after that.
Swimmers get T-shirts to celebrate every milestone, and they've been making waves in senior living communities worldwide after the team was featured in the Swimming World magazine. In Scottsdale, Sonu Wasu, ABC 15 Arizona.
Wow, 2 or 3 miles a day.
That's a lot.
That's impressive.
It must feel great, though, in our crazy extreme heat.
Yeah. Definitely. Just getting out of it for sure.